Without further ado, the Annunciation School, under the direction of Miss Denyce Daniels, presents The Wizard of Oz.
If you want to do great things, you must not just act, but also dream. And only wake up once or twice to see if things have turned out nice. And that's what Dorothy liked to do. She dreamed and dreamed like young girls do, but she left out the second part, and that's where our story starts.
Oh, Toto, all we ever have to do is sit and drink. I wish my life was more exciting.
Ah!
Yes, exciting, like it is over the rainbow, where everything is special and adventurous is just around the corner.
Ah!
You don't understand what I'm saying, do you, Toto? That's okay, because you love me, right? Right? Toto?
Ah!
I know what it's like over the rainbow. It's perfect. It's wonderful.
Tornado. eyes, they just trembled with awe, for Kansas, her auntie, and the farm were gone. And in their place was a wondrous sight, candy-colored mushrooms with doors painted white. And up in the air, a bubble floated down, and landed quite near them with nary a sound.
Hello, dear. Are you good with your bad witch?
What?
The munchkin comes with the new witch has come, and jumped out from the witch to eat.
Thank you. Well, do you have a broom?
For the last time, I am not a witch, and I don't know how to get home.
Well, I suppose you shall have to ask the wizard.
Who?
The Wizard of Oz. He knows everything, or can find out in a hurry.
Where is he?
Just follow the yellow brick road.
People come and go so quickly around here. So, how do you get home?
Thank you.
Dorothy, Toto, and the Scarecrow walked on down the road until they came to an omnibus.
We've been walking for an awful long time. I'm starting to get hungry. Look, apple trees.
Ouch.
Did you hear something? He said oil can.
There's one right here. What's he doing here?
The oil can, I guess.
Okay, you don't know how long I've been standing here resting.
You're welcome. I'm Dorothy. This is the Scarecrow and my dog Tim. We're off to see the wizard. He's gonna get me back home, find the Scarecrow some grain.
Oh, just give me a shot for free? Do you think you can give me a heart?
You don't have a heart? That might not be such a bad thing. What would you do if you had one?
Thank you.
all were so frightened that something horrid was near.
This forest is really creepy. So you can share the leaves and
stick
together. What kinds of things?
Oh, you know the usual. Lions and tigers and bears.
Oh, my. Never mind. Lions, tigers, bears, so my. Lions, tigers, and bears, so my.
Thank you.
Lollipop too, went on down the road without much ado. They ran past the witch and her poppies too, and they came to the city with all of their crew.
Thank you. sending Dorothy and her friends to get your broom.
Not my fabulous broom. Well, they won't get it. In fact, this works out perfectly. I can get my sister's shoes back and get rid of them in one fell swoop. Guards, release my horde of servants. Tell them to bring back the girl and get rid of her friends.
Yes, mistress.
Yes, release the horrible BDDs.
No!
Breakdancing bananas.
They do have medicine.
filled with conspicuous bravery against wicked witches, I give to you the triple crown.
Look, it's so shiny, and it says courage. Ain't that the truth?
I don't think that that came in that bag for me, Mr. Wizard.
No, but Lily Blaine can help us.
The ruby slippers will take you home if you have learned your lesson. What have you learned?
Well, I learned it's not enough just to want to go home. And if I ever go looking for my heart's desire again, I won't look any further than my own backyard. Because if it isn't there, I never really lost it to begin with. Is that right?
That's all it is.
Now they'll take me home.
Yes. All you have to do is close your eyes and say there's no place like home.
But I did leave you.
where most of it was beautiful, but some of it was not. And I kept asking them to take me home, and they did. But, Auntie, Uncle Henry, there's no place like home.